It may not mean nothing to y'all, but understand nothing was done for me. So I don't plan on stopping at all. I want this shit forever, mine, ever mine, ever mine. Shutting shit down in the mall and telling that girl she the one for me. And I ain't even planning the call. I want this shit forever, mine, ever mine, ever mine.
What's up, guys? This is the start of the night. We at the hotel right now, where everybody's at right now. We're gonna do it up. This is the Diamonds and Pearls 2. So this is the beginning of the night. This is my hotel room. This is my hotel suite. So I'm doing it up. I'm gonna meet Kid Cudi at the club right after this. So we're gonna chill with him. We're gonna pop bottles tonight. Do it up live. Happy birthday to me, turning 24. My Kobe year. So I'm doing it up. So check it out.
What's going on, man? Music is Symphony, it's entertainment. We're here at the Kid Cudi party. This shit is cracking. Take a look, take a look. The world, cause just one night couldn't be so wrong. I'm gonna make you lose control. She was so.
We inside the Diamonds and Pearls event. It's fucking super cracking in here. It's been a long time since our last event. LSCNT, we back in it.
So you know it's my birthday. My first bottle of the night. My pops is bottle. So check this out.
One of my best friends right here, Cameron Bowley right here. We got Happy 24th. This year is gonna be Kobe. Just like me, Kobe. Couldn't be so wrong. You make me wanna lose control.
I can't go any further than this. You see that glowing bottle? You gotta drink before it's out of your throat all night.
Every single day, guess I'm really missing you. And all those things we used to do. Hey girl, what's up? It used to be just me and you.
I'm at Diamonds and Pearls too. My boy Kid Cudi is about to come right now. And we're gonna do it up.
We got a wild ass crowd, 2,000 people. Kid Cudi is in the building, y'all. Everybody's ready to go. And that's how we gonna do it. Peace.
Meet me halfway.
I want to wish Cameron a happy birthday. That's how we do. That's how we do.
He's a stage model, baby. Who does it better, baby?
I'm chilling with my boy Kid Cudi. Kid Cudi's in the building, y'all. What you doing in the Bay Area?
You know, man, celebrate my album, Man on the Moon, and the day is out right now. Make sure you go pick that up. We've been raging. It's also your birthday.
Thank you.
You know what I mean? So happy birthday to you, sir.
Thank you, Kid Cudi.
Shout out to Endless Entertainment. Good music is in the building. We're not fucking around, bro. Holla at me. Yow.
I go by the name of Kid Cudi. My album is out, Man on the Moon, the end of the day.
Kid Cudi!
The number 4 album in the country. I want to say thank you.
Yeah.
For anybody that's been supporting me, for real, for me and you, thank you. Thank you for all the support, man. Y'all really been holding me down, for real. I
know this is a really awkward time to be doing this, but it's for real. I really appreciate that shit, man. Because last year around this time, motherfuckers didn't know who I was, you know? You know? It's a whole nother movement right now. And I got you guys to thank, so, you know, give yourself a round of applause. Make some fucking noise.